My name is Jeroen Nuiten. I work for the company BAM as an innovation manager. The Royal Dutch BAM Group is a 150 years old company that's very passionate about enhancing people's lives. Technology really helps us to be much more efficient, have less footprint for customers. So that is a big strategy for us to keep learning and evolving. The construction industry is changing so much. We don't have enough skilled people. The cost of labor is increasing everywhere in the world. You have a huge sustainability and climate change issues. It's very important for the construction industry to take technology and implement it. The partnership with Autodesk and BAM is very important because they can really help us implement the best technology in our processes. We're looking into creating parametric designs that can be 3D printed in very different shapes. In 2017, we decided we want to print a bridge, and Saint-Gobain was one of the key partners that helped us succeed in that.
My name is Marco Vonk. I work for Saint-Gobain BMX, and I'm the marketing manager. Saint-Gobain is one of the oldest construction material producers in the world. 3D concrete printing enables you to make any shape. You can bend it, you can make angles, you can make virtually any organic shape you want to. And it's a one-to-one copy of that, but you designed on paper. You save about 60% of time on the job site, and you save 80% in labor. And at the same time, you prevent a lot of waste, because you don't have to throw away your formwork. Once you have the parametric model, you only have to change the parameters, and as long as you stay within the parametric model, you guarantee that the bridge you're making is falling within the restrictions, so you don't need all this extra work. We could make 1,400 unique bridges based on one parametric model, which cuts down the cost for the community enormously, because normally you would have to make, test, draw, design every bridge separately.
At the moment we are in the scaling process of this technology. And the nice thing about the way this is set up, a robot is always the same robot, software is always the same software, and the mortar is always the same mortar. So basically the building blocks are the same if I put it in Holland or if I take it to America. If you have solutions to build something without any extra cost, you have a very powerful technology at your hands.